Guys, so we experienced the error with Valorant a while ago. So it's ban error, something like that. Anyway guys, so let's check the services first. So let's try to fix. Okay, so let's check the VGC. So VGC and virtual disk, they should run. Let's check the properties. They should run automatic. Okay, so let's start. Apply. Okay, so virtual disk and VGC. This is the Vanguard properties. Automatic. Okay, let's start. Apply. Okay guys, then after this, let's go to the start button, or you can press Windows button plus R. So okay, you just need to type in percent local app data percent backslash and Valorant. So this one, I'm just going to show you so you can see it a little more clearly. Okay, so that's it. Boom. Local app data, Valorant. Actually I only enter VA, then this will come up. So just click the Valorant guys. Valorant folder. Okay, so we're here. Okay, save. So let's check the crashes. So we don't have crashes. Config, client report. So this was just today, 11 p.m. so already 12 a.m. this is the crash report. Okay, so crashes, logs. Okay guys, so let's try to delete all of these logs. Okay, let's just delete them all. Logs, then crashes, config. Okay, let's delete all the config. Let's delete them all. Right. Okay guys, so now, so after you can see it's running already. Let's try to restart our computer. Restart anyway. Okay, let's wait. Okay guys, so we're back. So let's run the services again. So let's check if the VGC and virtual is running. So it's running automatic. Okay, let's run. Let's try to run Valorant. So always run as administrator guys. Okay, let's try to play. And also guys, when you're playing Valorant, make sure that the other icons here are exit. For example, we have Epic Games, you have the Blizzard, so turn that off. Okay, let's play Spike Rush again. Oh no. Ah. Oh, we lose, guys. Okay, guys. So, as you can see, we played it we played the game for the full game, and now we did not experience the ban code error 6 or auto close. Auto exit. So let's try to play another game. Ah, I think that's it, guys. Go, 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 defuse, go, 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 we lost. Okay, guys, so that is the second straight, that is the second straight game and we did not experience the issue again. So okay, so I think that speaks the issue for the Valorant auto exit, ban code of auto quit, ban code error 38 and anything that causes your Valorant to get disconnected maybe. So you can try. Hey guys, so thanks for watching. See you again in my next video. Bye bye.